That's good water.
It's really good.
Did you make this water? I mean, I just prepare it. Did you? Sorry, that's Russ. That's my neighbor Russ flushing the toilet. Did we get that? Okay. Pizza, board game, pizza party. That's what we're doing, right? I tell the lead guy, refer to the You like my George Lucas? I got more in the can. Not right now, but MacGyver, actually, if you can believe his last name is MacGyver. Chase, wherever you are, hopefully you're an eagle, a soren. Not in my neighborhood, because they actually terrify me. The claws on those things. Say goodbye to your eyeballs. All of a sudden, our H&R rep, Tanya Tattles, that's her actual name, I'm not making this stuff up. You can't write this, folks. And a little snot there, that came out. I'm holding his hair and it's doing nothing. And I'm eating sand. We're incredibly drunk and high, again, from the antifreeze. I can't say this word. I mean, it was the 80s. A lot of stereotypes and racial slurs were being tossed around like bras and panties at a Motley Crue concert. Just gonna make sure it's nice and straight. Yeah, because it does get a little scraggly these days. Thank God for these combs, eh? You like Motley Crue? Yeah. Girls, girls, girls. I think that's one of them, right? Thank you for that. It's delicious. Where's that from, that water?